In 1838, the couple Frederic Chopin and George Sand decided to spend the winter in Palma de Mallorca, and important existential issues emerged there: material issues, artistic projects, and physical health. Palma de Mallorca, November the 15th, 1838. Letter from Chopin to Julian Fontana, Paris. Sunshine every day, everyone dressed in summer because it's hot. At night, we heard chants of the sound of guitars for hours. There are huge balconies from where vine leaves fall. You will soon receive the preludes. Embrace Janot, how he would heal here. Tell Pleyel that he will soon receive the manuscripts. Speak little of me to our acquaintance. I will write more soon. I'll be back at the end of the winter. Frédéric Chopin to Julian Fontana in Paris. Palma de Mallorca, December the 3rd, 1838. My Julian, do not leave my apartment to the owner. I cannot send you the manuscript. I have not finished it. I've been sick as a dog these past 2 weeks. Three doctors, the most famous of the island, had examined me. One sniffed my catarrh. The other hit me on the chest to know from where my phlegm rose. The third felt me listening while I spat. The first said that I would munch. The second that I was in imminent danger. And the third one said that I was already broken. Frédéric Chopin to Julian Fontana in Paris. Valdemosa, Palma de Mallorca, January the 12th, 1839. My dear, I send you the preludes. Collect them, you and Wolf. I do not think they have mistakes. You should give Probst the copy and the original to Pleyel. Tell Leo I did not have time to thank Probst's money, for which I am joining a ticket and a receipt. About the money which Pleyel will give you, that is, 500 francs, you will pay the rent until January the 1st, 425 francs, and you will give discharge from the rest. The great artistic result of the period Chopin stayed in Mallorca was its 24 preludes. They configure microcosmos of mental states.